again. Welcome to Highland ADV. Been a couple of weeks since I've been out, and just saw the opportunity. It suddenly dried up after the torrential rain and thunder and lightning we've had over the last 24 hours. So the roads are dry for maybe a couple of hours. So nip out and do a wee run. Just gonna head round the Beauly Firth. So out this side of the Firth and back along the other side of the Firth. Short run, but should be quite nice. Lovely night now. Heavy rain coming in from the west again, so make the most of it. Have a little run. I'll try and go on some back roads, make it a bit more interesting. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. This is Inchmore. I'll turn off here and go up through Kirkhill. Village of Kirkhill. This is back down onto the road I just left. Taking us down towards the Beauly Toll, and then the Beauly, through Beauly itself. I'm going to try the three cameras and we'll see what it looks like. I've got three cameras running and I've taken a wee detour. I'm going to go up round the heights above Beauly and then back down into Beauly. It's a nice wee road up in the hill here. Get some good views, so we'll get the motorbike front view, back view and my view. Looking across the fields. Hopefully it'll work out. Mm-hmm. some view already. Out over the Beauly Firth. Just check all the cameras are still working. Then I'll head down into Beauly. Got a good view. Heading down the hill. So you can just see the Keswick Bridge away in the distance. You won't see it on the camera. It's at the far end of the water. So really I've come out on the right hand side of the water and we're going back in the left hand side of the Firth. Beautiful night. I don't think I'll go into Beauly, I'll head back up this other road. It's nice, could we track up here. We've actually missed out Beauly. This is Muirabord Industrial Estate and Muirabord right ahead of me. So we'll turn here and then we'll head back along to Beauly Firth. This is Redcastle Road. Takes us right along the edge of the Beauly Firth. Lovely wee road. So we're going right along the water's edge when we get along here. Right to the Keswick Bridge. I'll probably end a video when we get to the Keswick Bridge. Redcastle. This is Coomer Bay caravan site on the edge of the Firth, and you can see the Keswick Ridge shining in the sunshine. So really we've come across along the other side of the water, right round, up over the heights of Beauly and back along this side. This is North Keswick, this is where the ferry used to go from the ferry terminal here. Just there, across to the other side, you can just see the white wall. That's obviously before they built the bridge that we're just coming to. We had a big charity event here last weekend, the zipline challenge. And just for this barrier there, and up to where the flashing light is on the, you can see the guys working on the bridge. So from here up to the where the flashing light is on the bridge, there's a zip line going right down across the water and coming down for charity. Here's us under the bridge, lifeboat station. So, good place to finish off the video. We're underneath the bridge. Hope you liked the video. If you did, give us a thumbs up and subscribe down below, and I'll see you in the next video.